A 6-year-old found dead on a daycare bus in Arkansas. Police say the child was left in the van for more than 8 hours. They say he was in a booster seat, but it is not clear why he did or could not get out. No arrests have been made.